So it seems we don't have other good buds. I'm going to remove this one. I'm going to transfer here. So they are all the same buds. And we're going to put this one here. How about that? Again, because this one is, they are going to make more babies and is beautiful. And this one can be inside plants too. Okay, let's do it. Sorry, plants. There you go. Okay, what if we just, okay, just leave them alone. They will be beautiful when they grow. Ouch. Anyways, my first time to plant them in a small pot, so let's see. And we can just transfer in a big bag when they already big. So we can get more. This one I found, this one 2 days ago. This is growing from, like, growing from water too. And we have a lot somewhere there, and we need to transfer in the pot too. You think that's enough? Okay. We have now this. And we have a lot there too. Okay, this one I been transferred last month. Yes, last month. And growing good now. It's just only 2 pieces. Okay. Now, what we're going to plant here is like this one. Please grow. There you go. Ooh. And I'm waiting for my husband to buy me a load of dirt. Okay, there's not enough dirt, so we can just put. Oh, wait. Can make a more deeper. There you go. We can make it more dirt. It is not full. Okay, well, we can get dirt. Let's go. There you go. We found some dirt. I found at the very back of the shade, and let's just use this one. Just keep it outside because about rain, so I let them have a rain first because before it bring inside. Okay, there you go. Yay, we have a beautiful plant now. Anyway, let's make another pot of plants. Actually, we still have here, and okay. We can get this one. Maybe we can add this one too. Let's add this. So it's more looking good. More looking mini's one pad. And this one, this one's just new. So it looks okay. Okay, we can just add this one so it will look a little bit mini. But it is fine too. Ouch. Okay. I think it's fine. So when they have a baby, they have a space to grow somewhere. And we have a empty pad here. Then we can just use this one. I know where this is a kind of old pond, so we can just put it together here, okay? Actually, I already have grow here. What if we just add this pot and this one from other pots too? I think this is the, is that called the short one that's grow and don't get tall? Is that called? I forgot. But again, we just put it together. This one is not that sad, see? It's already two. And we can just add this one here, okay? There you go. Oh, I'm not sad now. So we have all blue packed, right? Just cut this one again, but I think not now because it's getting cold and they're not easy to grow in the water right now for being cold. But for spring, summer, it's fine. Okay. And then this one. What we're going to plant here, yes, I think we can transfer more like this too. I think we're going to have a collection of snake plants. Okay, let's get some more. Hi, Dad. We have here and this one. You can see there's a still space. So I was thinking to put this one here. So not that a lot of pots. So we can get some plants there too. Or what if we can just leave it here and then put more beside, right? That makes sense. But first, let's see what I'm going to do. I think I can transfer this one here. There you go. Because they are the same size. This is full. It's a little bit raining now, but don't worry, our phone is waterproof. Alright guys, we are here in the other, in this part, in our bookyard. And you know where is our more snake plants? It's there, look at them. See, did you see them? That's very cool, right? There's a lot. Because I've been planted there like 2 years ago or 1 year ago. Guys, we already have a lot. Look at them. Anyway, I just plant them last year. The one I've been cutting. For example, this one I cut them, and then I cut them, and then I planted, and now they all will come back. Oh my God. There's a lot. Okay, let's plant more. If you guys, I remember I plant a lot somewhere here, everywhere. I remember there's a lot here too. Look at them, so many, and then still have there and the other side too, there and that part, that one. And this one still a lot. Hi guys, how many we get? That's amazing. Let's go training now. Oh gosh. Hi girl. Because we have a lot of this. And okay, let's take a picture. Okay, we have a lot of this, and then let's plant it before the rain is really, really get big. We can, you know what? You can remove this one and then plant this one so they can grow back. Okay. There you go. We can just, okay. I'm gonna plant this one first, okay? They are really strong too. Okay. Here we go. because the more it gets cold. Wow, this is amazing. Look at that. Here's this big one. Okay. One more to go. And we can add this one, okay? Because this one is looks a little bit sad. Oops, sorry. Oh, you hear that? The rain? And this one, so we can just put it here. It's raining now. Raining now. It's raining now. It's raining now, it's raining now. Okay, here you go. It's raining now, it's raining now, it's raining now, it's raining now. There you go. Let's add this one. Oh, but we already have, so they can breathe too. Okay. This one. Okay, let's put this one here. Look at this one, little cutie cutie one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Eight, nine, 10, 11. Whenever we have a chance again, we're going to get more of the one from the woods, and we're going to plant in the pot too, and we can just get a soil there too. So we don't need to worry to get where to get the soil. Wow, this is one pot. Okay. Oh, this one too. Okay. Here too. And this one. and this one we are going to bury them like this one because they're going to grow again. And this one, we put back to the water because it's too cold now to put it in the ground. But I'll be survive, I guess. Oh yeah! Yay, beautiful! Again, and we just put it in there. Here, so we can have a rain. A rainy day, hallelujah, it's rainy day, amen. I think I'm a little bit late when I start mining. This one, yes, I'm going to put this back. And then put them back to that water. Remember, this water is not good to put it in that water because they're getting bad. But this one, because it's already root, so it's okay. But don't cut right now, okay? Maybe in spring. In spring, you can do it in spring. And let them grow again. This is what will happen if you are growing right now this cold weather. But you can just cut this one because this one is still hard. This one's already soft, and I can just transfer direct to that soil. I've been putting a lot of oats to the soil already. The one I've been cut late. Just plant this. We're going to wash this, of course. So whatever you need, you always wash later or clean it up.
very good. Let's enjoy with the rain. Yay. Bye.